Pirinsko is the largest beer brand in Bulgaria. It is named after Pirin, the third highest mountain in the Balkans. It is also the place from which the water for its production comes from. This year, Pirinsko launched a new product, Pirinsko ICE, beer filtered below the point of freezing, bringing the feeling of crisp refreshment even on the warmest days. To show the new product, we use to our advantage a simple truth common to most mountain lovers. There is nothing more desirable than ice-cold beer when you reach the top of the mountain. Everyone dreams of it after 4 hours in the mountains. In most cases, it remains a chimera. Not on June 30th though, when instead of doing boring sampling somewhere in town, we created probably the highest sampling of beer ever. We brought up 120 bottles of the new beer to Pirinsko's highest peak, Vihren, at nearly 3000 meters above sea level. This is how we did it. We started from Vihren hut at 4:30 in the morning with a team of 15 people, 10 beer and ice carriers and guides from the mountain rescue service. 6 hours later, the team was on the summit. We were waiting there to surprise the unsuspecting people who came climbing Vihren that day. We turned their climb into an even more unforgettable experience. At first glance, the traditional method of direct marketing, sampling, became an actual event. 120 people reached the peak while we were there. Just from them, we gathered over 240 social media shares that day alone. We told the story with an online video that turned into an immediate hit. 4,000 shares, 1 million views, 1,100,000 views in minutes. Pirinsko ICE, probably the highest sampling of beer or anything else.